Wow, that sounds decent. No, I love Metroline, fam. Metroline has the best Envoy 200 so far. First comes the Riva, then Metroline, then Stagecoach, and then go for SC36. Wait, no. Then third is Wrapped. Wait, no. Wrapped before Stagecoach. So first, in first place, who has the best Envoy 200 is Riva. Second place is Metroline. Third is Wrapped. And then fourth is Stagecoach. And then fifth is Goal. Go ahead, London. And then actually I'd say CT Plus comes off before Go Ahead London, I say, yeah. So sixth is, Metroline comes off to Riva though. Because Metroline and Broad 200 are very characteristic from what I've observed. Metroline love to tune engines on their Embraer 200s like a Riva, so I respect them for that. Wrapped does the same, I think. Well, Wrapped doesn't do it too much. Wrapped does it only a tiny bit on some main Eurofalls. We are so lucky to still have Eurofall Envoy 200s and Envoy 400s out there. They feel so characteristic and classic, you know, when they aren't refurbished. I don't know, I hate how people just want them to get refurbished. Like, they feel so much better unrefurbished. They feel so much better and older unrefurbished. Like, when people shut up about refurbishment, maintenance, like, shut up about that. The bus is showing its age. Like, allow it. Let the bus show its age. Let the bus get tired. Please. Let's see.
They're not even trying to make that something.
still press the bell even though it's already been pressed. See what I mean? As long as they hear that ding, it's a sign for them to go. The his glitch, like ENL95 did for Reva. Nice, good vibes.